would have wished that when it comes to the biggest assembly of football, the World Cup, you'll be part. Some of you have been part as footballers. Some of you still want to be part, even though you've retired. This is possible. You realize clearly that since we started this work, we've offered a lot of opportunities, a lot of you, to work with our national teams. This is unprecedented. If you've not gotten the chance to play at the World Cup, and you are still involved in football, or you are still alive, there is still another opportunity for you to be at the World Cup. And that opportunity starts from what we are doing today. This week, your Black Stars, my Black Stars, and our Black Stars will start that journey again to fight for qualification to the Mundial. All of you have varied experiences on how battles are won. But what we all agree to is that it doesn't take one person's effort to qualify the Black Stars to the World Cup. It doesn't. Obi Abeka Sasi Onuwa. It will take his effort, my effort, your effort, our collective effort to make sure that our Black Stars will be there. And that's why, Minyanum, I need you. That's why my minister needs you. That's why our president of the republic needs you. And that's why you also need me. We need each other to ensure that our Black Stars will make it.